Next, Silamalam Karim. Karim, you are going to speak. Silam, no, you are not speaking. Then Manoj Kumar Ja.
Can I?
Manoj Kumar Ja.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir. I rise to stand, I extend my support to this bill. सर इसको जोड़िएगा मत टाइम में हरनाथ जी को देख लिया मैंने कि नहीं है वो अक्सर हमको कहते हैं तुम हिंदी में ही बोलो अब तकनीकी विषयों के साथ चक्कर क्या है सर पढ़ाई लिखाई के चक्कर में टेक्निकल इश्यूज जहां आते हैं वहां मुझे अंग्रेजी की शरण में जाना पड़ता है वैसे अगर हो तो फिर तकरीर हिंदी में होगी सर नाउ माई टाइम बिगिंस आई बेग योर पार्डन सर थैंक यू सो मच सर सर माई फर्स्ट ऑब्जर्वेशन इन दिस बिल इज दैट वेन यू से एमिनेंट एंड क्वालिफाइड डॉक्टर्स Please ensure there is a parameter on the basis of which you decide eminent and qualified homeopath doctors. Because doubtful degrees also have a sense of ascendance in these times. So that must be kept in mind. Second, ordinance route should be avoided. Many speakers have spoken about it. I'll not repeat. Government should not appear as an ordinance factory. That should be the message for everyone. So why did it take so many years in addressing the ailment which all of us knew? हम सबको इस बीमारी के बारे में पता था कि इस काउंसिल में जो पुरानी थी उसमें क्या दिक्कतें हैं सर मेरा एक और आग्रह होगा आई ऑफ लेट नॉट ओनली इन लास्ट 7-8 ईयर्स मैंने बीते कई वर्षों में देखा एक टेंडेंसी है सेंट्रलाइजेशन केंद्रीकृत करने की चीजों को टेकिंग एवरीथिंग इन योर हैंड Sir, centralization more often than not results in centralization of command. We must respect the autonomy and independence of institution. I think that's very, very important, sir. Sir, I also request Honorable Minister Saiba, Finance, please extend the budget in the health sector. A nation would actually boast of Chandrayaan 1 and Chandrayaan 2 and $5 trillion economy if only our health budget is enhanced. We have a very, very major sum in the component of health. And we don't need to have a rocket science knowledge, sir. Go to any PHC, district hospital, you would come to know. Because our sense of hospital and medication is decided by the kind of hospitals we see in Delhi, sir. Homeopathy, Yunani, Ayurveda, Siddha, these are different streams of medicine. I somehow beg to differ with the idea of having a bridge course, sir. Sir, it will not only dilute, it will not strengthen any of these components which are individually very powerful. And one more request. Please ensure that in each PSC in this country, you have a homeopathic doctor, well-trained doctor. Again, I repeat, jettisoning the fake degree holders. Thank you very much, sir. I did not cross time. Jai Hind.
Thank you.